What's up, guys? Mr. Champlain here. Haven't made a video in a while, but we're back for a new school year, so I'm going to try to start making them again. Today's the first day of fall, so I think we're going to start with a little fall owl drawing. Okay? All right, guys. Here's what we're going to do. We're going to start with kind of like a big letter U. Okay? Then on both tops of this letter U, we're going to make an ear like that. And we're going to draw the top of the head with kind of a little bit of a curved line, just like that. Next, we're going to add two eyes, which I'm just going to make circles. With a smaller circle inside, and then what you do is you color the larger circle in and leave the smaller circle white for a highlight. My nose is just going to be a tiny little triangle shape right in between the eyes. And because it's fall, I'm going to put a scarf on this guy. So I'm going to draw two curved lines. They don't have to be perfect. And I'm going to put some stripes on it. And because it's a scarf, I'm going to make the dangly part of the scarf hanging off. And I'm going to throw some stripes on that. And if you want, you can even throw some fringes. So there's our little scarf. Remember, if I'm going too fast, that's what's great about videos. You just pause them and catch up. Next, I'm going to go around these eyes with a line like this, down and around. And on the bottom, I'm going to make kind of a zigzag on both sides because his wings are down. And I'm going to make a few little lines, little bumps for texture on his body. Now for his feet, we're just going to make three little bumps on this side and three little bumps on this side, like that. And I think our little baby owl needs to be sitting on a tree branch. So what I'm going to do is, from the side of the paper, I'm going to draw a line, not perfectly straight, coming through the owl like this, and make a few little branches sticking out like this. And now it looks like he's on a tree branch. And I like to add a few little lines in here to give it texture. You can even add a few little leaves, even some blowing in the air. And there's our little owl. That's it, guys. Pretty simple. All that's left to do is color them in. Have fun.